The virus causes deaths in several different mechanisms. One is direct deaths of those that are at risk of severe disease. People above 60 or 70 years of age, people with previous diseases, diabetes, hypertension, coronary heart disease. Those are at high risk of having severe disease by coronavirus and ended up in the ICU and dying. But there is also a large proportion of indirect deaths. That is, since transmission is so broadly spread in the community, and there are so many cases coming into the hospital, and so many critical care beds occupied by a single disease, then every other patient that would normally come in and be saved with a heart attack, with a broken hip, and that would require critical care and survive, then comes into the hospital and finds it completely overwhelmed by a single disease, coronavirus. And that causes a large amount of indirect deaths. Following the dynamics of local transmission, it is not difficult to predict that in Spain, the limit of the critical care bed capacity will be achieved soon, most likely before the end of March. Lockdown measures are not straightforward. They require compliance. They imply enormous economic costs, enormous societal and psychological costs. So they cannot be proposed as a measure to be kept indefinitely, but they can be used to gain time. A limited time lockdown can be used to think, plan, and implement a much more flexible strategy, such as the one used in South Korea, that has allowed them to reduce transmission, not completely suppress it, but reduce transmission, and restart certain economic activities that reduce the societal and economical pressure of those under lockdown. In the long term, we need to, or in the intermediate time, because this lockdown is not sustainable much than a few weeks. So after these few weeks, we need to think if we can do something similar to Korea, if we're going to use serology to guide who can go work back to work or not. But once again, what is needed is quick action now to reduce transmission and gain time to think, plan, and quickly implement measures that reduce transmission as well, but that are less severe on the population and the economy.